New at 6, a sex tape scandal at Oklahoma State University. KOCO's Rob Hughes is live tonight in Stillwater tracking this story. And Rob, what are you finding out about this case?
Jessica Wendell, take a look at this OSU police report. It's only 2 pages long, but it says a lot about the suspect and victim. It says that they're actually a couple and they're friends and that they were dating for quite some time. Now, while this incident happened in October, this report was only filed on Saturday. Oklahoma State University students were shocked to hear something like this happening at their school.
It's kind of weird. I haven't heard anything about that going around in Stillwater.
Yeah, it's weird. I haven't heard much about that.
The victim alleges her boyfriend taped them having sex without her consent. The alleged sex tape was made here at Davis Hall, just a few blocks away from T. Boone Pickens Stadium last October. Now, a few months later, everything here is back to normal, but for these two students, they could have a long road ahead of them. We visited the apartment listed in the police report. The two students who answered had no idea what we were talking about. For now, the OSU Police Department has classified the case as a peeping Tom investigation, a misdemeanor or felony charge.
I can't believe something like that would happen. That's not really fair for her necessarily.
And you can see from this police report here, the suspect and also witness's name have been redacted in this police report. And as of now, no charges have been filed. Live from Stillwater, I'm Rob Hughes, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Thanks, Rob. We reached out to the victim, but our calls weren't returned. OSU can now pursue its own investigation if the victim requests.